Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of The Witcher 3. I just ate food, hence the burp. Alright, I think I'm gonna go put my clothes back on. Oh, okay, that's actually really helpful, having these show us different colors. Oh boy. Oh boy. I still want to put more into the combat. But I do need to figure out the quest. Not gonna do anything with that. I think I wanna do a contract first. Let's go do this one. Very least, looks to be that I can. The king is dead. Long live the king.
Them supper knives are just picking your teeth, Jack.
I'll just fast travel to down below.
Rurik, right? Heard you were on a boat the drowners attacked.
Aye, I was. With Ulf, my cousin, gathering our crab traps off the Kerrig cliffs. Ulf was pulling up a line, having a hard time of it. Well, grand, I thought. Cage has got to be full, it'll be a good haul. Then something tugged back and down. Weren't a blink and Ulf was underwater. Called after him, once, twice, thrice. Then the water went red with blood. I smelled something horrid. Rotten, but worse. And the Muir Dieblin flipped the boat. Don't even know how I made it ashore. Must have had Freyr watching over me.
That, or the monsters had eaten their fill. Thanks for the story.
Well, my dad's all frightened of black ones.
Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right. First the sea took my son, and now my man. I'm the only one left. Kivilla, our son, he went out fishing and didn't come back. My man would walk out to the Kierag cliffs every day to watch for his boat. I told him he cannot bring him back to life, and that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners, but he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went. One night, he didn't come home. I fetched me brother, grabbed a torch and we went looking for him. The Muira Dieblin, sea fiends. They clawed him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Small comfort, I know. But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Well, since I've done a contract. God, this game looks good. I mean, it has its quirks, but it looks good in general. Hmm. Macrophage oil. Oh, that's for drowners.
Another victim.
Oh, so it does follow a little better than being. All right. Running low on air. Oh. Something over the way. Come on. Investigate the place where your drowners were. Search for the layer's gonna be heading.
Near the fishing ground Rurik mentioned. Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby. Again, slime and rotting flesh. pelvis. Scratched up. Long, wide claw marks.
Yeah, this is where I would have come out before. Water essence. Yep. Oh, that was dumb of me to do.
Rusty piece of armor. Falling apart in my hands.
Drink all that water. Search for the fire. Pretty sure that's what I've done already. Yeah, that's... Nothing in here. Came over here already. Murdered everyone there already. Oh, further down.
A monster's lair. But definitely bruises around the neck. Crushed larynx. Strangled.
Wait. For cat.
Almost untouched. Hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that.
Yep. We're not gonna be against the drowner, are we?
Bits of boats, torn sails, lines. Sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here. Unless... she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent.
Oh, 10.
That should do it. Now for a place to hide and wait behind those boats.
Oh boy. Hey everyone. Gooey. Yeah, I could brute force through most of that. Come on, let me. My armor is fucked. Okay. Oh, going the wrong way again. Water. Oh, it's getting bright. Oh, it's real bright. Come on. There we go. There we go. No more blinding light. Hey, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
Nope. Nope. Come on, fucking horse. Here we go.
More trouble.
Put this up to his worries like a boat needs ballast. Sail straight and easy.
Job's done. Here's the proof.
Now why would I want to see... What the devil's that?
Water hag. An old clever one. She was the danger.
Seen a lot of ugly critters in me life. Morays, lampreys, blobfish. But never nothing like this. Your award. Well earned, Witcher. Well earned.
Thanks.
Thanks. So long.
I have another a level 20 contract. That's back in Velen. As we will do. Some of these, the ones that have been sitting fucking. Oh. Yeah, oh. Okay. I was like, oh no, I have so far to go. Oh wait, no, there's a fast travel there. Somehow. Or my own. Warp in there, head to there. Fuck yeah. Blacksmith.
What do you need? Oh, come no closer. The heat from the furnace is something awful.
What are you selling? What's good?
What are you buying?
That thing looks fucking nasty. It's... The blades are... Serrated. That shit. Oh, key to Yennefer's room. All right. Do I have the water hag like equipped right now?
So long.
Ah.
What do you need? Oh, come no close.
What are you selling?
All right.
So long.
Monster slayer. My grand to watch.
Here's the
ouch.
One. You're a witch, right?
Sure am. Roach, you're kinda dumb sometimes. There we go. Back on the path. Damn it, Roach. I hear a loud noise coming from the other way. Sounds very large.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Hammond.
What for?
Business.
He prays at the chapel on the hill this time of day. If it's slaves you're looking to buy, you'll have to wait till he's done.
He's praying? Wouldn't have thought him a God-fearing man from what I've heard about him.
Yet it's not something that would surprise any man who knows him.
Another snoop. You know the drill.
Really?
Back off.
holding the fucking block. You know who you've crossed? Bitch, I'm a witcher. Man, this was just a massive.
How you like that silver?
Get an opportunity. Not a mud. Not a ton of an opportunity, but you go to left. Water. Actually didn't mean to axe roach there. I pushed the wrong button.
Gods of the sea, I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
Heard you were in Carradine's band.
Fucking say what you want. Come on, spit it out, you arse-licking bastard.
That's rude.
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way. Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!
Giving you no choice.
Come at him!
Well, alright, Roach, I guess, is gonna get... be a distraction there. There's a lot of murders that happened here. Lambert at the Nowhere Inn. Yeah, feck is the Nowhere Inn. It's like it's telling me to come here. But it's still having me... there. Unless the Nowhere Inn is, like, not exactly where I am. See where I go somewhere else. Well, besides that, it wants to actually take it on again. Oh no, that is a hike. That is the closest location.
Hold up, traveler. Wait.
Witcher.
Right, I'm a witcher.
Remember last Dolphin's horse playing right off
my
Someone over here has something to say to me. Yes. That's me.
Whoa, what a sword.
Stop your hollering.
Okay. Roach, you ready for a massive fucking hike?
More than the calmer, no.
Not so fast, Roach.
Drink last night too.
Too, but I love how it just like randomly picks a direction. Like that's not where I wanted to go. Wow. I dislike what's going on. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but sure. Ooh, nope. Just want to keep going. Sleep.
Hey there. Oh, good you're here. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nidus find a black pearl for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Sure.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on. Pearl grounds aren't far now.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I didn't. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Huh. Customer's always right.
It pours.
Let's go. All right. Excuse me, sirens. Oh, you look like you're having a bad time.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them. You all right?
Nicked in a few places. But if I pull through after Sodden, I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Beautiful. Rare. Like my letter. Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal. Or better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes. about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but, well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Don't try to cheat me.
And earn a witch's ire. I'm old, but I'm not stupid. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you to the last copper. Foot soldier's honor.
Don't fuck with me. That's essentially what that was. It's like...
I've been trying to do. I don't like it.
There's a... I'm gonna gamble. If there's a... Oh, it's got some ups. A fast travel up here. Just punch you. Yeah, that's right. Itch. Got run of pearl divers. That was kind of scary.
Not your average mist.
That is correct, Geralt. Bummed if there's not a fast travel point. Fuck yes, there is. Oh. But I can't do anything with it because of enemies.
Die.
Let's get back to somewhere. Is that here? Oh yeah, it's here. Spooky mist. Make sure that I don't fucking dive into the water this time. Cool. Even though I didn't actually make it to the water, but it made the animation for diving. I should probably be healing all. Carol. Wow, that was it. Okay. Contracts, I can really not for. That's going back to Novigrad. That's somewhere. It keeps putting me. Oh, I'm betting. Yeah. Okay. So that's Novigrad again. I keep forgetting I have to go out another level. Alright, so that's not terrible in terms of distance. That one's thing. Yeah. And that's probably going to be the one to be the closest one. No. No, I want you. No. Yes? No. Maybe? You know what? Doesn't really fucking matter. Regardless, I need to go to the warp point. What sword did I pick up? It's not much better. In fact, it's not better. All right, time to go back into the spooky mist. Just do the balancing act there. I'll probably need to come back and kill him again, but I figure if I can get rid of him now. Ah, see? They're back. Ow. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Why? Shoulders. Let this finish up and then I will end the episode. Yeah. Alright. I know we're a little short of an hour, but the last one took a little over an hour, so you know what? We're gonna just end it here. Because it makes sense. So for those of you who are watching on YouTube, thank you all so much for watching. I'm Blurry Phoenix. Game on.